Hey Josh, you should make a Disney World vlog again with another Disney World vlog.
Hey Josh, you should make a Disney World vlog.
Hey Josh, I think you should make a Disney World vlog.
Do a Disney World vlog, Josh.
Okay. Hello vlog, we're going on the plane to Florida, aka hell.
Hello vlog, is it day two?
Yeah! Holy
some shit. Introduction. Consider yourselves honorary members of my Lightning Queen racing team. Now go out there.
This is freaking awesome.
Catch a flame drive, everybody.
We're seeing rookies out on the track.
We are leaving the park. We're going to Epcot tomorrow. All right, see you later.
Are you so excited?
So excited!
What is up, YouTube? We're here in Epcot. And there's the Epcot ball. Epcot ball. Let's see. Epcot ball.
Oh my god, that's what was so good. It's huge. Wow.
That is the ugliest thing I've ever seen.
We're going.
We're
going.
It's about run. Here we go.
Wow, that's so fun. Right, Mom?
Oh, so fun.
What do you have to say about this awesome car?
It's awesome.
Hello. We're in the animal kingdom today. Wow.
Now, giraffes, even though they have an incredibly long neck, they actually have the same number of neck vertebrae that humans do. That number is 7. You know, that's a black rhinoceros.
Rhinoceros.
And yes, their horns are made out of keratin. That's the same material that your hair and fingernails are made of. It's keeping you on your toes, folks. That is a black rhinoceros. They are the smaller of the two species. They cool down. Like the Impoli cattle has blood vessels, and their horns, elephants have blood vessels.
What's up, YouTube? I got some chicken nuggets and applesauce. Oh yeah, shoot, wait. We're back to another legit food review. These are the best chicken nuggets I've ever had.
How good are they?
Those are good, they're the best. Tastes like applesauce. Since we're in Africa, this meal will receive a 8 water buffaloes out of 10 barrels of hay. All right.
Is that really going in the vlog?
Yeah. Wow. Oh my God.
Guess what we're gonna do?
What?
We're going to the Hoop-de-Doo review.
Oh my God.
Hoop-de-Doo review is some restaurant where you have to, they force you to participate in bullshit. That's what's about to happen. Mother.
Yes, Josh.
Speak louder.
Yes, Josh.
What do you think of the Hoop-de-Doo review?
It was a Hoop-de-Doo good time. Two thumbs up. Are you done?
No, not yet. Keep going.
I gave the entertainment 10 out of 10. Chicken legs. But the food I gave... a 7 out of 10 chicken legs.
Ooh, that's trash.
Damn. Okay, should I stop it? Should I stop it?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm holding this position. All right, already.
What's up, vlog? What do you have to say about their current situation?
Sucks.
It's wet.
We are going to watch the Country Bear Jamboree.
And blood all over.
You horrid creatures, go back to hell from which you came.
Can he finish the wiener?
Hello, Earthling.
No, hello, hello, Earthling. Welcome to Planet Versace, baby.
We are on Splash Mountain.
Let's have some rabbit stew.
Oh, man.
And then we all got sick, and I decided I wasn't going to film anything for 2 days.
Hello, we are leaving the airport.
Well, I have returned home. Wah, wah. A sad ending to our tale. Yep, I had fun. Thanks for watching. Toodaloo.